नमस्कार, इस वक्त हम मौजूद हैं नोएडा के मारवा स्टूडियोज़ में, जहां पर 9वें ग्लोबल लिटरेरी फेस्ट का आगाज हो चुका है। तो हमारे साथ एन के जैन सर हैं। तो सर, आपका बहुत बहुत स्वागत है हमारे मारवा स्टूडियोज़ में। सर, सबसे पहले आकर आपको कैसा लगा?
सबसे पहले मैं बताना चाहता हूं, मैं प्रोफेसर एन के जैन हूं, 42 साल दिल्ली यूनिवर्सिटी में पढ़ाया है, अंतर्राष्ट्रीय स्तर का वैज्ञानिक, शिक्षाविद और सोशल एक्टिविस्ट हूँ। और मेरी 2 पुस्तकें वर्ल्ड पॉपुलर हुई, पॉपुलर के बाद वो दिन ब दिन टेक्स्ट बुक्स बनती जा रही हैं इंटरनेशनल फील्ड में। यूनिवर्सिटीज़ आर अडॉप्टिंग माई बुक, 2 बुक्स एज टेक्स्ट बुक्स। 1 बुक इज़ साइंस एंड साइंटिस्ट इन इंडिया फ्रॉम वैदिक टू मॉडर्न, दी अदर बुक इज़ हिस्ट्री ऑफ साइंस एंड साइंटिफिक मेथड बाई प्रोफेसर एन के जैन माई सेल्फ। एंड दीज आर दी इंसेंटिव ऑफ राइटिंग दिस बुक books were that everybody in India, starting from the child to the grown-up people, know that our Vedas and our scriptures contain lot of science, but the people don't know what is that science. And we Indians, most of the Indians do not know, but they are convinced that our scriptures contain lot of this. Not only we have to tell to the our people, but to the international fields, what is in our Vedas, what is in our scriptures. So with that incentive, I did 15 years research to know the history of science and scientific method throughout the world, giving a proper sandwich to the sciences in India. And my books were first published in 1980, and by now many lakhs copies of each of the books have been sold, to the extent that I didn't get pension for 13 years struggling in the Supreme Court. And till 13 years I could manage my family with the royalty of these 2 books.
Sir, aap apne experience ke bare mein kuch batana chahenge sir, jaise ki matlab aapne kaise shuruaat ki sir books likhne ki, ya kaise kya kya hua?
Ever since I was a student, this history of science was a subject introduced by Dr. Professor D.S. Kothari of the Kothari Education Commission. And as a subsidiary, as a qualifying subject, we were taught by 3 teachers in Hansraj College. And we have to study the lot of foreign books. In each of the foreign books, it was written that the sciences in India developed to a very high level about which not much is known. So the sentence about which not much is known was very apathetic for me. So I start as a student that I will do it. I will make the sciences in India popular to the whole world. With that, I started keeping the material, reading the materials, and ultimately when I become the lecturer in Delhi University, in Hansraj College, and then in PGDAV College. So I started with this, and it took me about 6 to 7 years to complete these 2 books. And I was so surprised, so happy that the books were widely received and very good comments about the book came. And I'm very happy to come to this Global Literary Festival organized by Marwa Studio. The learned director and the president of the Marwa Studio is Sandeep Marwa, who is a fantastic man. He is a PhD, he is a good administrator, he is a film maker, and Marwa Studio is one of the foremost studio in Delhi. When it came, I was aware of it. So I was very surprised that studio in Noida, in comparison to Bombay, what can it do? How long this can go? But I am now happy that with the coming of the Marwa Studio, the whole Noida has become a film city, and the Marwa Studio has contributed a very lot to the film media and television media, and the literature also. And this global festival is 9th, and it has been jointly organized by Asian Academy of Arts and Writer Association of India. This Writer Association has been formed with the incentive of Dr. Sandeep Marwa. I'm so happy, and I'm still more happy to look at the students and the glamour of the students and the thirst for knowledge of the students, which are not only giving a good welcome to the guests, they are very thirsty of the knowledge. And every 10 minutes, some student will catch the guests to have a bite. That is shows the inquisitiveness of the students.
Sir, may you...
I pray a long success and a beautiful future for them.
Sir, my request is, sir, hamari bachchon ke liye aap kya advice dena chahenge sir last time?
ये लिटरेरी फेस्टिवल है तो यहाँ लिटरेरी एंगल से ही हमें देखना चाहिए. और लिटरेचर कैसे पैदा होता है, सबसे बड़ी बात है कि आप पढ़ें, खूब पढ़ें, पुस्तकालय रोज़ विज़िट करें. जैसे आप खाना खाते हैं, अगर लाइब्रेरी नहीं गए तो आपकी भूख नहीं पूरी होगी. पढ़ेंगे तो लिख पाएंगे, 100 पेज 1000 पेज पढ़ेंगे तो 10 पेज मुश्किल से लिख पाएंगे. लिखना बहुत ज़रूरी है अपने व्यक्तित्व के विकास के लिए. और जो लिखते हैं, जो आइडियाज़ आते हैं, उनको सूट करना और जनता को परोसना भी उतना ही महत्वपूर्ण है जितना कि पढ़ना और लिखना. लिखना अगली जनरेशन के लिए छोड़ के जाना, ये हमारी मनुष्य की ड्यूटी बनती है. लिख तभी पाएंगे जब हम पढ़ेंगे, पढ़ेंगे और पढ़ेंगे.